passes it later today, and Governor Scott Walker says he will sign the bill. He claims this will help alleviate $137 million shortfall in the budget, which is expected right in the next 2 months here. Now, I wanted to mention a couple of things that there was a little bit of confusion. First of all, the vote has not yet taken place. It will start